couple hours up the road. Besides, Scott and Jamie are meeting me there. It's okay, alright? I promise I'll call you right when I get there. Second thing. I'm just kidding, right? Love you. Bye. Whatever, bro. Yo, I need this. Work's been frickin' bullshit. Hey, and get this. April was trying to come with me. I was like, no. Hell no. I'm trying to go crazy this
Say
weekend.
Say less. I can make a few calls, get some girls.
Okay, all right. Not too crazy, okay? I'm still trying to be married when I come back home.
Well, I mean, we can sit at the hotel all weekend and prune in the pool.
Yeah. All right, I'm about a couple hours out, so I'll see you when I'm there.
All right, man. Drive safe.
All right.
See you soon.
Later.
In 1 kilometer, turn left.
Where the hell is this thing taking me? Shortcuts I like. All right. I'm gonna be there way before 2 hours. Let's do this.
Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Oh my god! Thank you! It's just nobody really comes this way. I'm Mary, by the way.
Benjamin, can I ask you, if you don't mind, what are you doing in this dead heat? And why are you by yourself?
I know, it probably doesn't look like a good idea, but I just wanted to get away, you know? Anyway, sorry for the excitement. Where are you headed?
Well, I was on my way to see a couple friends. I was on my way now, but hey, it's a good thing I found you. Have you tried calling for help?
Actually, yeah, but the signal wasn't very good out here.
Hey, it's okay. I'm here now, and I'm gonna get you the help you need, and we'll both be on our way. Okay? Could anybody be looking for you? Husband, boyfriend,
I don't know.
You don't know? Where were you headed?
I don't know, okay?
Okay, alright, I'm sorry. I just want to help you so we could both be on our way, alright? Can you at least tell me what you remember?
I remember leaving my house. It was right after the 4th of July fireworks. I met someone out here, and my memory gets pretty fuzzy after that. When I tried to leave, I couldn't, and I've been stuck here ever since. What? It's only been one night. As you can see, I can take care of myself.
Mary, what day do you think it is?
July 5th?
We're in September, and today's the 6th.
What? No way.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's okay. We'll figure this out. Why don't you have a seat in my car and...
No, I need some space.
All right, okay. Whatever makes you feel better. I'll be right back. Why the fuck did I stop? I should have just kept... Fuck it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck! Oh, thank God, fuck. Hello? Oh, thank God. Hey, I found someone here on the side of the road. Yes, we're off of, I don't know, we're off the roadside off of Highway 83. I don't know what else to say. When's the earliest you could come? That'd be perfect. Okay, all right, thank you. Okay, all right, see you soon, bye. Mary, I got some good news. I got a hold of the towing company. Said they'd be here in about 30 minutes. I can wait until they get here. Mary? Mary? Mary, did you hear me? Mary, are you all right?
Show me.
arrived at your destination.
Excuse me, sir.
Are you all right?
I don't know.